I'm Eric Bergeson, and I wrote the book A Treasury of Old Souls, which is a collection of stories of my life in the small town growing up and growing old myself around older people. I wanted to emphasize the value of friendships with the elderly. The elderly are natural allies of children. They get along fine, we know that, grandparents and grandkids. But the thing where we have lost something is when people my age, I'm 51, and a little younger and a little older, I don't think we understand older people as well as children do. I was looking at people who are professionals in elder care. And I wrote a book of 70,000 words and I submitted it to my editor. And she immediately cut 40,000 words off. That's 2/3 of the book. And she explained why, and she was right. Because I spent 1/3 of the book showing through stories and 2/3 of it telling through preaching what people should do. She said, no one wants to hear you preach. So we kept the stories and let that do the talking. The whole world is mad. It is possible to create wonderful moments with dementia patients, but you cannot test them. You cannot make them confused by saying, I'm your son, because language doesn't work. Emotions work. The people who are enjoying it, I had a lady who read the first version and liked it and liked the second version better. Her name was Marie. She ordered them for her grandkids. She feels that it will help them understand her. And if that's what happens, I'd be thrilled. What I want people to take away from this book is the notion that friendships with elderly people can be as colorful, interesting, and even more rewarding than friendships with your own peer groups. And that's something I learned the hard way, because I've always struggled more to get along with my own peer group. I've always had friends who are much older than me and younger friends, but my own peer group has been, there's more competition. There's no competition in a relationship with an older person. No one's trying to prove anything. They have nothing to prove, and nothing that you can do will impress them. The worst thing with older people is to think they're cute. The word cute is condescending. It's demeaning. And if you think an older person is cute, you have just reduced them to a position of lesser dignity. But if you think they're interesting and fascinating, then I think you have it right, because they are.